because I'm impossible. There is nothing I can do, and when danger calls, just know I'm on my way.
It doesn't matter where or when there's trouble, if you just call her name.
What is this?
I downloaded cheat codes for Steel Toes Cyber Slam. Today, Ron Stoppable defeats the boss of level 6.
Ron, I have like 30 seconds to print my history paper.
I'm there.
Is that necessary?
Wait up, Kim!
I can't do anything.
She's wanted in 11 countries.
Make that 12.
So not your type. Wrong. Much needed bailout.
The world famous teen hero,
Kim.
And her
chum.
Make a call and I'll be there. Anytime, anywhere, have you heard that I'm all about saving your world? All you have to do is say the word.
Remote control lasers, I'll handle this. Kim?
And keep, make it right. Count on me to be the best friend I can be. When your life is spinning upside down, I'll be the one to turn it around. Say the word, make a call, and I'll be there. Time, anywhere, have you heard that I'm all about saving your world?
What makes you think we're safe in here?
I don't think we're safe anywhere. But chases make me hungry. Chimarito?
No, thanks. I'm trying to focus on the thing on my nose that's gonna blow me up!
Is in the straw.
The tick is in the straw. The tick is in the straw. What do I do? What do I do?
That I'm all about saving your world. All you have to do is say the word.
Situation
resolved.
I have a suggestion.
You practically live there anyway.
Come on, Ron. We practically live here anyway.
When can you start?
Born ready, sir.
And you?
Me what?
Isn't this your application, Mr., Stoppable?
What? I didn't... You didn't.
It'll be more fun if we both work here.
Oh, no. No. No, not the puppy dog pout!
Bueno Nacho, S.O.P.
Guess this means you're sorry.
Oh, Kim to Ron, you didn't even want this job.
Guess this
I'm going. And I was hoping you'd come with.
To be your sidekick? That's what this is all about, isn't it? You just can't stand that I'm better than you at something.
You wouldn't even have this stupid job if I didn't fill out your application. I quit.
Yeah? Well, find a new sidekick.
Kim's in trouble. He needs help. Your help.
Ron.
Everything's okay, Kim. I'm here to save the day.
Hi.
I gooned on assistant manager power. You were right.
I did resent your superior burrito technique. You're entitled to excel. Forgive me?
Duh. Forgive me?
Totally.
Be careful.
Jinx, you owe me a soda.
Ooh!
Okay, I know this is beyond shallow, but I saved the world and I'm no closer to owning that club banana jacket.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Ron?
It's no big deal.
You are too sweet. I love it.
What am I gonna do, KP?
Well, let's see. The guidance counselor told you that you need an extracurricular activity. Like cheer squad for me.
Cheer squad?
Ron is not a loser. He's just... different.
I'm going to be the mascot!
Middleton Mad Dog's bite! Rope! Rope!
This idea is idiotic. The entire student body will laugh at you.
I kind of agree with Bonnie.
Oh. Oh, I see. Well, that's one person's opinion.
One entire cheerleading squad's opinion.
Well, maybe you and your squad just don't get it.
You don't get it.
Oh, I'm Kim Possible. I can do anything except believe in my best friend.
The fact that I was so rotten to you, that's not gonna drive you to become some kind of mask-wearing villain, is it?
If I said yes, would you let me do my mad dog routine?
That's not a good reason for me to say yes.
I know.
Because you're my best friend, that's a good reason.
Booyah! Mad dog lives! Ow, ow, ow!
Being with you is so dysfunctional. I really shouldn't miss you. But I can't let you go, yeah.
Monkey!
Oh, no.
Mark my words, Kim. His lordship is 500 miles of bad road.
Nothing to be afraid of.
Kim!
KP, are you sure about this?
Ron, Francois is an artist. Getting him to make a house call is, like, epic.
Kimmy, why is Ron getting a haircut in our kitchen?
Because he ferociously needs one.
Oh, I don't know.
I do. I know what's best for Ron, even if he doesn't.
Oh, he's really taking a lot off.
He'll thank me, Mom.
Ah!
I guess there's only one thing I can do.
New haircut!
Very cool haircut, Ron Stoppable.
Thanks.
I'll see you later.
Maybe. I mean, sure, yeah. Later.
It's haircut rocks! Stadium rocks!
This week the trend is to not wake up till 3 p.m.
Bonjour.
Look at me. What have I become?
I do not know. What?
My rawness. I feel it.
Was to backstab every single one of my friends and leave a voicemail message trying to make amends. All the while hoping things work out in the end.
Let's hear some nominations.
Huh? Mr. Barkin, from the great state of confusion, I am proud to nominate our next class president, Kim Possible.
This week the trend was to borrow all the strength that you could lend.
What part of low profile don't you understand?
Kim, your campaign needs a boost. Wally all the way. I got it all planned out, but we have to get started immediately because the Possible campaign is way ahead of us.
The Possible campaign? You're my campaign manager.
Yeah, about that. It's like a conflict of interest. Good luck, Kim.